Dear Ronnie, please know that none of what happened between your mother and me had anything to do with you. I hope this summer will give us a chance to reconnect.
Dad!
Joe boy.
You live on the beach? That is awesome.
How's she doing otherwise?
You heard she got into Juilliard, right?
No.
She says she's not going.
Look, I got bacon here. We got breakfast.
Vegetarian, Dad.
Since when?
For a year and a half. It's ridiculous. Do you and Mom ever think about getting back together?
Mom's about to get married.
So? You have dibs. You married her first.
So the word is you're from New York. So what are you doing down here?
My mom shipped me and my brother to my dad's for the summer.
We'd better maintain visual contact.
Your sister just got kissed. It's all over her face.
No, it's not.
Yes. She got kissed. Hey, she was kissed. Take a good
look. No, no.
Beautiful melody. When the night's so long.
When did you become so mellow?
As soon as I got out of New York City.
No one has made me feel like you do, Ronnie.
We make mistakes. We're not perfect, any of us.
I'd probably talk about this with a girlfriend if I had one here, but I don't.
Oh, do you want to talk?
Yeah.
Let's talk.
Sometimes you have to be apart from people you love. But that doesn't mean you love them any less. Sometimes it even makes you love them more.
Stop smiling like that. It's creeping me out.
My smile creepy?
Let's see it. Kind of.